गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माई डियर लिटिल स्टार, आई एम योर टीचर मिस रेनू मैम. एज यू कैन सी योर इंग्लिश नोटबुक, इट्स कॉल्ड इंग्लिश नोटबुक. देयर आर फोर लाइन्स. ओके, इट्स कॉल्ड रेड लाइन, इट्स कॉल्ड फर्स्ट लाइन, सेकेंड लाइन इट्स कॉल्ड मिडल लाइन, दिस इज अवर बॉटम लाइन एंड दिस इज अवर लास्ट लाइन. वी यूज मोस्टली थ्री लाइन्स. ओके, एंड टेल मी वट इज दिस. दिस इज द पिक्चर ऑफ एन एप्पल. डू यू लाइक एप्पल? यस, एप्पल इज अ फ्रूट. नाउ आई विल टेल यू समथिंग अबाउट एप्पल. वट इज द शेप ऑफ एन एप्पल? राउंड शेप. ओके, एंड वट इज द कलर ऑफ एप्पल? टेल मी. रेड कलर. इट इज इन रेड कलर. वट टाइप ऑफ फ्रूट इज एन एप्पल? Juicy fruit. Okay, and what is the taste of an apple? Tell me. Sweet. There. Okay, now I will tell you how to write A for apple. There are three steps how to make A. Draw slanting line, again slanting line, and then middle of the alphabet draw sleeping line. Look at here. There are three dots, class. For your help, I will draw three dots. So, start from first line to bottom line and draw slanting line. Again, start from first line to bottom line and draw again slanting line. And middle, draw sleeping line. It's called A for apple. It's very easy. A for XA, A for ant, and A for apple. Very good. Now, come to the next alphabet. This is our next alphabet. B. B for ball. B for banana. Do you like banana? Do you play with ball? Yes. Okay. Dear student, tell me, what is a ball used for? It's used for playing. And watch very carefully and tell me, what is the shape of ball? Round shape. Do you like play with ball? Yes, so you can say, yes, I like play with ball. How do you play with ball? By throwing. Okay, B for banana. Banana is a fruit. There are three bananas. What is the color of banana? Yellow color. It is also sweet fruit. I will tell you how to make B. First, draw standing line and draw half circle, then again half circle. There are three steps to make B for ball. Right here, standing line, half circle, again half circle. Draw standing line, first line to last line, and draw half circle, again half circle. B for ball. Speak and write. B for banana, B for book, B for B. Very good. And B for ball. So complete this page, class, and do by yourself and neat and clean. Now come to the next alphabet. This is cat. Cat word start from C. C-A-T, cat. Have you seen any cat? Yes. So tell me, what is a cat? Cat is a pet animal. You can see a cat in your at your home, okay, in the park. And where does a cat live? Tell me. Street and house. How many legs does a cat have? 1, 2, 3, 4. It has 4 legs. How many legs? 4 legs. What does a cat drink? Tell me, class. Cat drinks milk. Very good. What is this cake? We cut the cake in our birthday. What is this? Cow. Cow has 4 legs with 2 horns and 1 small tail. Cow gives us milk. Dear student, you can write easily C for cat. As you can see, there are two dots. Start from first line and make a half curve and come to the yes, bottom line. Again, start from first line and make a half curve and again and come to the bottom line. Again, speak and write C for cat. C for cat. One more time. C for cat. Excellent. Very good class. C for cat. Keep it up, class. So complete this page. Now come to the next alphabet. Who is this? Dog. What is this? This is a dog. D for drum. D for dog. And D for doll. D for dishes. Very good. How to make D? Make a one standing line, then draw a big half curve. Okay. Now I will tell you something about dog. What is a dog? Dog is a pet animal. What is a baby dog called? It's called puppy. What is the home of a dog called? It's called kennel.